voice I hear is possibly the brakes. I don't hear what I hear in the camper when we're driving. That new joint back there looks good. Here it is in reverse, and obviously it's more or less at idle, but nothing looks bad back there. We'll go ahead and look at the whole drive shaft again. Hi. So it's cruising at 85 right now. You hear it too. Is that coming from the bearing? That definitely don't sound good, does it? But I don't know. I don't know. Could just be the brakes. Because they are turning pretty fast. To put this sucker back together. I don't see nothing obvious.